Hi everyone, it's Elaine from Annabella's. I'm here with you today to share the top 12 best-selling charts from the Nashville Needlework Market. If you don't have a pen and a paper, you might want to grab one. You don't want to miss these charts. They are just fantastic. One designer made the list 6 times. I bet you can't guess who it is. Are you ready? Let's jump right in. Number 12 is by Stacy Nash. It is called Bobbin. This sweet little girl made the chart at number 12. She is just adorable. Bobbin is stitched on 36 count needle bling linen using all Week's Colorworks threads. She is absolutely precious. That is number 12. Ready for number 11? Stacy Nash again. This sweet little girl is Maggie May. Maggie May is another little rabbit, just precious as can be. She measures, about 3¼ by 7 when she's done. She was stitched on 36 count needle bling linen in suede using all Week's Dye Works floss. She's just adorable. And that is number 11, Maggie May. Now on to number 10, Primrose Cottage Stitches, the brand new 4th of July rolls. Most of you probably already have this in your stash or it's on order, getting ready to come out to you any day now as we continue to ship all of the orders that we received. The stitch count on this is 64 by 290. It was stitched on 32 count light taupe. And it was the finish size, depending upon what you stitch it on, will vary from 4 5/8 by 20 to 5 1/8 by 23¼. So this is a big stitch, but it is absolutely beautiful, and it came in at number 10. Number 9 by Teresa Coget is Serenity. This is an absolutely gorgeous sampler. I saw it in person. I fell in love with it. It is just beautiful. And again, this is called Serenity, number 9 by Teresa Coget. Next, number 8, again by Primrose Cottage, we have the red, white, and blue quilt. This cute little quilt is 65 by 65. It was stitched on 32 count taupe. Using cherry cobbler, old lace, and stargazing by Classic Colorworks with a DMC conversion provided. Red, white, and blue quilt coming in at number 8. Next, number 7, again, Primrose Cottage. Here we go. Here is their 2024 snowman. Stitch count is 77 by 68. This was stitched as well on 32 count taupe using color and cotton floss, as well as DMC conversions provided. It is just very, very cute. And the snowman comes in at number 7. Number 6, Heart in Hand, More Anytime Towny Town. This is More Anytime Towny Town in the very popular Tiny Town series by Heart in Hand Needleworks. I know that you guys are going to love stitching this. It is stitched on 32 count Shrekie's Tan Linen by Niddle Bling using Week's Dye Works and Classic Colorworks, and the little button is included. So that is More Anywhere Tiny Town at number 6. Number 5, Primrose Cottage again with their new 12 monthly minis. This little booklet includes 12 different charts. Each chart measures 39 by 39. All of them were stitched on 32 count light taupe. Finish sizes, depending upon what you stitch on, can be as large as 3 by 3 or as small as 2 by 2. They're just adorable. So 12 monthly minis comes in at number 5 by Primrose. Number 4 is the Patriotic Quaker. And I don't have the chart here. So the Patriotic Quaker, I'm going to insert it right here. This is the Patriotic Quaker by Primrose Cottage Stitches. This chart comes in at number 4. Number 3 is the Nashville Needlework Market Cookbook. This was very, very popular this year. It is filled with all kinds of delicious recipes, lots of charts, fun to read, fun to stitch. And again, the Nashville cookbook for 2024 comes in at number 3. Two more to go. Number 2 is Frosty Tiny Tiant by Heart and Hand. Just look at how adorable that is. Moving on with the Tiny Town series that Cecilia has been putting out for a few years now that everyone just loves. And this chart is available now. It is number 2 of our top 12 for 2024. Our number 1 chart of 2024 Nashville Needlework Market is Spring Quaker by Primrose Cottage Stitches. This adorable little chart was stitched on 28 count mushroom using Blooming Crocus by Classic Colorworks. You'll need 3 skeins of floss to complete this. It is finished off anywhere from 6.5 down to about 5¾, depending upon the fabric that you stitch it on. And again, this is number 1 from the 2024 Nashville Needlework Market on our top 12 by Primrose Cottage Stitches. I hope you guys saw something that you love. We are so happy that these designers put out these charts and that we can bring them to all of you. I hope you have a great week. I will see you here on Friday's Floss Tube. Until then, be happy, be well, and most of all, be kind. See you later.